हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू अवर चैनल। टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ टू राइट एन एसे ऑन ब्लैक फंगस। फ्रेंड्स, एज यू ऑल नो दैट आफ्टर कोविड अ डिजीज कॉल्ड ब्लैक फंगस इज स्प्रेडिंग इन आवर कंट्री इंडिया, विच इज़ अ वेरी डेंजरस डिजीज एंड मैनी स्टेट्स हैव डिक्लेयर्ड इट अ पेंडेमिक। सो इन दिस वीडियो यू विल लर्न अबाउट ब्लैक फंगस इन डिटेल। सो फ्रेंड्स मस्ट वॉच द वीडियो टिल द एंड। Let's see its headings once. Our headings are: Introduction, What is black fungus, From where black fungus infection spread, Reasons behind spreading of black fungus infection, Symptoms of black fungus infection, Steps to prevent black fungus infection, and Conclusion. We will start our essay with an awareness slogan to make it more impressive. Our slogan is: Mucormycosis is to be treated on time, don't ignore its symptoms. Introduction. Black fungus is a type of infection that spreads rapidly due to low immunity. This disease is also called mucormycosis. Due to this, there is a possibility of loss of eyesight and rotting of any part of the body. Along with the COVID-19, black fungus infection is also spreading rapidly. There have been many cases of this in India, and these cases are increasing day by day. What is black fungus? Black fungus is an infection that mainly develops due to mucor fungus. Black fungus infection builds with the help of natural resources. This fungus is found in our natural resources like plants, soil, rotten vegetables, fruits, compost, manure, etc. This is a serious infection. Our next heading is: From where black fungus infection spread. Experts believe that black fungus is not an infectious disease. It does not spread by touching. Lack of immunity is the cause of black fungus. It affects the sinus, rhino, orbital, and brain. It has also been seen in the small intestine. Black fungus mainly spreads through the nose. In most cases, these fungus enter the body through the breath. If there is any wound or injury anywhere in the body at that time, due to that, this infection takes its place in the whole body. If it is not stopped in the initial stage, then there is a risk of losing the eyesight. In addition to this, there is a possibility of rotting any part of the body from this fungus. Our next heading is: Reasons behind spreading of black fungus infection. Black fungus is not able to attack people with healthy and strong immunity. Those with low immunity are at higher risk of getting black fungus infection. Next, we will write all the causes of black fungus in points. Our first point is: Patients who will previously been given steroids may develop black fungus infection. Next point: Excessive doses of steroids can increase the risk of black fungus. The amount of sweetness in the blood of such people increases, which comes in the form of high blood sugar. Our next point is: Black fungus infection is mostly seen in patients recovering from coronavirus. The reason behind this is that steroids and antibiotics are more used in the treatment of corona-infected persons. Our next point is: Patients with uncontrolled diabetes or high blood pressure are also at risk. Next, we will write our next point: Those patients who have been in ICU for a long time or are hospitalized for a long time also have the possibility of getting this disease. Our next point is: For a person with cancer or post-organ transplant, this disease can prove to be fatal. Our next heading is: Symptoms of black fungus infection. The main symptoms of black fungus infection are swelling on the face, reduced eyesight, nasal congestion, nasal bleeding, light jaw pain, feeling of moving teeth, high fever, severe chest pain. There are small rash on the skin, difficulty in breathing, vomiting, black marks on the mouth or near the nose. So friends, these all are the symptoms of deadly disease black fungus. Our next heading is: Steps to prevent black fungus infection. If you have recently recovered from coronavirus disease, then keep your thinking absolutely positive and get vaccine. Repeated use of the same oxygen tubing during treatment can be harmful for health. So keep changing the oxygen tube from time to time. Stay away from places like dust and soil, construction sites. Dressed in full sleeves, stay alert of dusty areas, get fresh air, keep the face covered, must use a mask, sanitize hands and wash them frequently, take special care of cleaning inside the mouth, take a bath twice a day, wash the face time to time. If you notice any symptoms, contact the doctor immediately. It is necessary to stop him in the beginning or else the patient's life can also be lost. Do not be negligent in this at all. Conclusion. 14 states including Gujarat, Rajasthan, Punjab, Telangana, Tamil Nadu, Uttar Pradesh, Chandigarh, Haryana and Gujarat have declared black fungus as a pandemic. Although treatment of this disease is possible, but the chance of survival in it is only about 50%. So follow all the advice given by the doctor strongly, because an intelligence can save you from a lot of trouble. So friends, in this way you can easily write an essay on black fungus in English. If this video is helpful for you, then please don't forget to like and subscribe the channel. Thanks for watching.